Hello there, my name is John, welcoming you to the event. First round of this event, just about to kick off. Hopefully your nerves are in check. Let's do this. Crank that drive straight at the pipe. Okay, hopefully you do well out there. First tee shot is away. Let's have a good one. We've got about 110 yards to go here. I think this might need to sit. That'll work. Here we go. Birdie putt. Well done. Getting off to a great start in this round today. Under par already. Here's a nice par five. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. This shot is clocking in at 195 yards away. This one's looking good. There you go. That's what you want. 12 feet left to the hole. Ugh, just going right by the hole. And nothing wrong with that. Tapping in for the bird. And after that hole, you'll bring your score down to 2 under. Teeing her up now on a par 3 hole. Oh, wonderfully struck. Okay, on the green safely. All right, 20 feet to go. Ah, just right by the hole. And after that hole, let's take a look at how everyone's doing up on the big board. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole. Got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Well done. And this one's about 130 yards away. This one's gonna get a little gritty here in the sand. Setting up here now for our third shot. Wonderful, lovely. Now we're putting. Okay, here's a par putt. Looking looking pretty good. Nicely done. We're in there for the par. And that has kept you at 200 par. Might be able to do some fun stuff on this short par 4. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Setting up for our third shot. Oh, nice little chip there. Okay, safely home with that putt. All right, still two under after that one. Sixth hole coming up. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. Pin high on that approach, nicely judged. All right, this is for the bird. Looking good. Nicely done for the birdie. And after that one, you've brought your score down to 3 under. And the seventh hole is upon us. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. This one's heading for the green. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do just fine. Great work. And here we go, potential birdie. Ooh, tough break. This one's a 3-foot putt. This putt's good so far. Nicely played. And that'll keep you at 3 under. And the eighth hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do. That swing was to die for. That's safe. Okay, this one's 19 feet. looking super. Okay, par putt coming up. There it is. And that's going to leave you at 3 under par still. And here we have a lovely par 4 ahead of us. Great swing on that one. And here's our second shot on the 9th. Okay, 18 feet to the cup. Yeah. 3 feet to go. And that putt will go. All right, that's going to keep you at 3 under. Par 5 for this hole. Looking good off the tee. And this one's around 185 yards to the pin. Maybe a little too strong on this. Ended up just fine after all. This is an eagle putt. Oh, it could be. Ooh, bad luck there. This one for the birdie. Boom, and that's your 4th birdie of the day. And after that, you're bringing things down to 4 under par. Right, stepping up to a par 4 here. Second shot here on the 11th. And this is our 3rd shot. Well, that's a nice chip. Well done. And that'll do. Thank you. Right now you are at 4 under par for the day. And here's a par 5 for us. Silky swing. Okay, second shot here on the 12th. Oh, grab your flip-flops, heading to the beach. And this is your third shot. Well, you did get out of that bunker. A lot of work left to do with the putter, though. Looking really good. Oh, almost had the birdie there. All right. Sitting at 4 under for the round. Here we go now on the 13th. Good job. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Ooh. Here we have a 17-foot putt. It could be a good one. Ooh. Let's see how that all adds up. You've gone up to 3 under after that hole. Par 4 for this one. Oh my goodness, just annihilated that drive. This one's about 110 from the pin. This could be a bit long. Let's see how it goes.
Nice. Way to stick the green.
14-footer. Oh, man. Okay, time to finish up on this one. All right, tapping that one in for par, moving on.
And that'll keep you at 3 under for the round.
All right, put this one out in the fairway. Oop, that's no good. All right, let's make this a short stay at the beach. Way to strike that ball out of that sand trap. Not much left to do here. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. And 4 under par after that hole. This hole is a par 4. It's not all that lengthy. Nice. Nice swing. Look at this. Driving that green, putting for eagle. I'm just proud of you. Here you go. Just pop this in the hole, and you'll pull down an eagle. Well done on this one. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Teeing up now on the 17th. Beautiful swing. Safely on the green. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Ooh, flying by the hole. And drop this one in for your par. Ah, get in that hole. Here comes the bogey putt. And with that, we will move on to the next. And that will leave you at 5 under after that one. And best of luck as you bring this one on home here on the 18th hole.
Great contact.
And we're about 130 yards to the pin from here. Might be a little bit long. Let's see what happens.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot.
And 22 feet from the cup. Oh, this one could drop. Well done today, finishing this round with a birdie.
Ending off a powerful round of 6 under today.
And with that, I will leave you to your own devices. Thank you for the round, and we'll see you next time. Hello there, my name is John, looking forward to today. Today we are going to start with the par 4 first hole. Let's kick this one off in the fairway and we'll take it step by step from there. How's that sound? And here we go, off the first tee and looking forward to a fantastic round of golf. Let's do some fun. Second shot here on the first. Here we go. This drops and you get a bird. Okay, that's 7 under par for the moment. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Heading towards that bunker. All right, from the fairway bunker, let's see how this goes.
Nice job. Decent distance you got out of that sand.
Okay, here's our third shot. I think I'll let your putting do the talking here from way out. Never like leaving those short. And that will go.
Seven under for the round.
Here we go. Let's stick this one nice and close to the pin. Bit long, possibly. It was tidy. And this one's from 27 feet. Looking very nice. Right by the hole. All right, tapping in for par, and we're moving on. And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. That wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one. Beauty of a swing there. This is about 160 to the pin. Well, I think we have the right club here. Oh! Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. Here's a 17-foot putt. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Ugh. All right, you've got this left for par. Okay, moving on.
Sitting at 7 under for the round.
Teeing it up on the fifth. I think I lost it. And from the greenside sand, let's have a nice out here. Well done out of the bunker. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. Well, the putt appears to be online. Great job in there for birdie. After that hole, 8 under par. See if you can use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. Looking good off the tee. And this one is around 180 yards to the pin. Your approach is heading a little leftward. Ah, don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Okay, third shot. Yeah, if you sink this, you could save par. It's getting there. Nice little stroke in there for par. And you're 8 under par currently. And now we're teeing her up on the 7th hole. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. Got about 125 to the pin. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. This is what our third shot's looking like. Almost. And you've got this left to save your par. So far, so good. Good stroke in the hole for a par. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. Wind blowing left to right on this hole. Be a bit too aggressive on that one. Well, the ball's got a bit of a mind of its own. Okay, second shot here on the 8th hole. Have that, and you've got this much left to save par on this one. Going towards that hole. Good work. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. This one's a par 4. All right, let's try that again. This one's your third. Holy, thank you for that last shot. That was inspiring. And with that, we go to the leaderboard. Let's see what's happening. And after that one, you're sitting at 8 under. Short par 5. Let's try to get on in 2. This one's fairway bound. We've got about 2:15 to go from here. Are you doing all right this hole on the green? Under regulation, that's good work. And you've got this left for your eagle. Ooh, close. This putt's about 4 feet. Good job in there with a birdie. Okay, 9 under is current score. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. Not an amazing swing. Get out of there. And we are in the deep stuff currently. Let's get out of here now. Ruh-roh.
And now that we're back on the fairway, let's take a look at hitting this green.
And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? All right, nicely hold. Let's move to the next. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. Here's a par 5. Let's see what you can do with it. Looks like we're heading to the sand. All right, from the beach. Okay, back in the fairway. Good job. And this is our third shot. Ooh, maybe we can get a kick left here. Good shot out there. Nicely played. Okay, if you sink this, it's 10 under par. Oh, it's getting there. Nice putt. That's your fourth birdie of the day. Let's see you stick it nice and close here. Let's see what you can do. Swinging like silk. Well, missed the green there on that one. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. This one's for par. Nice putt. And you are currently 10 under par. Teeing it up now on a par 4. Should be smooth sailing off the tee. And here's shot number 2 on hole number 14. That'll do for the approach. 13 feet left to the hole. Whoa, ball, whoa. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. This putt's going. And that's your par right there. Sitting at 10 under after that one. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. Sweet. Okay, about 175 yards to go here. Ooh, can we get a kick to the left? That's a safe shot. And this one from 31 feet. Okay, time to finish this one off. Good job tapping her in for par. And your score sits at 10 under par at the moment. That wind is going right to left out there. And this shot is fading a little bit. And from the green side, sand. Looking for an up and down here.
Well, you got an ugly lie, but we're pretty close to the green. Let's keep going here.
Chipping it in from the rough. Well done.
And let's take one more look at that.
Sitting at 11 under for the round.
Stepping up to a par 3 here. I hope you dialed in a bit of backspin on this one. Well, that'll work for you. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. And this will be your par putt here. This one's tracking. And that was a good putt. 11 under par currently. Okay, the wind's blowing on this one, right to left. Pretty sure we're heading to the bunker here. And let's get out of this beach here. Bit of distance left to the hole, but hey, we're not in a bunker, so happy days. And this one is for the bird. Now that one could have used a bit more pace. Looking good. And the par putt drops. Lovely way to end your round, I think. Seven under for your final score. Great job out there. And that'll be it for me here today. Thanks for taking me around the course with you. I had a great time out there. Hopefully we'll see you again real soon.